A proscenium arch is a type of staging. It is probably the most common one out of all of them. The audience only sit in one place, facing the stage. Places like the West End and Broadway use proscenium arches. It has the wings to the left and right of the stage. It has the backstage behind the stage. This cannot be seen by the audience. It's a short and sweet video, but yeah.